Welcome back, guys. It's vlog 6 and the date is October 12th. And you know what that means? Can you get a drum roll? It's my birthday. I'll be 21 today. And today, I'm not sure what we're going to do throughout the morning or the afternoon. Probably go to the gym, do some homework, basic stuff. Later on tonight, me, Trev, Dalton, Sam, McKenna, and Hannah are all going to go out to dinner and possibly go bowling after, maybe, depending on what time we get back. So let's see what the day has in store for us. Dalton has this one. I'll wear with this, so me and Dalton can match.
I can go home and get mine. All 3 match. I literally have the same exact one. I might have to try for this. Let's go.
I think it'd work.
Not for me.
Why not? Let me try this one. Nah, I can dig it. What? Oh, Trev! Except that you got shorts on.
It's tied around my back.
What great guest experience.
Carminos. Hi!
Hi, Laura.
Birthday.
Thank you.
Birthday. I have a great report to the way I work. Burrito for you, as usual.
No, I bought myself a carrot. Say hi. Tell me happy birthday.
But I do
want a Corona, though. It's like a Viola, though.
Ask Laura.
Laura, can I buy a Corona?
Huh?
Can I buy a Corona?
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. That's what I thought.
You looked at what you couldn't, but they changed it.
Okay.
A while ago. So now you can.
So we're on our way out to this little,
like a Tarantino movie.
Anyways, we're on our way out to our little triple date, dinner date. We're heading out to a place that the girls don't know yet, but they will hear shortly. What'd you get?
Fettuccine.
I don't want to say it.
Try cut it, because I cut it. I just
did everybody get the same thing but me?
Yeah.
It looks
no,
like
Dalton didn't. Oh yeah, Dalton didn't. Dalton, I'm going to try your
cheese. Okay, I was going to get steak, but
yeah,
I didn't.
Yeah, it looks like everybody got the same thing but me. It's okay, I love you all.
What did you get? I'm going to try yours too.
I got steak medallions.
I almost got it.
Yay! You're so cute.
I'll take this.
Oh,
happy birthday. Sorry.
Oh, you're fine. I love chicken.
Okay, good.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
You're way off.
Oh, it was just me.
You just blew that one. I blew it all over my head.
Are you gonna eat that strawberry right here?
It's my birthday. Are you gonna eat
the- I know, strawberries are my favorite.
Am I gonna eat this at all? Yes.
No, you gotta eat the candle too.
Strawberries, okay. And lemons are my favorite things. Times 100.
I do like strawberries.
Strawberries are my favorite.
I was going to
oranges. Oh, I you did. I almost bought you an orange and got it.
Thank you.
You know what?
I've been really so happy. Much.
Oh my gosh, it's warm. It's so good.
Oh my gosh. Can I please just have a bottle?
Come on, give me.
That was
is it good?
A really cute moment. It all spilled out.
It's okay, it's still cute. Look at her. So we just got done with the dinner between me, Sam, Trevor, Hannah, and Dalton, and McKenna. He's over there. He's bumping.
Let's go!
But now we're about to go back to the apartment and then head out to bowling for the night. So we'll see where we get. Alright, so what's up, guys? Today's pretty much recovery day from my birthday, pretty much. I didn't do much recording last night while I was at the bowling alley. I was drinking with everybody, getting free shots from the people who work there. That sucks, because I wish I would have got more recording, because I actually want to remember the night, but I actually don't remember the night. I just have a lot of friends who Snapchatted me, took a lot of pictures of me, so I'll go home, show you guys what my parents and my brother got me for my birthday, and then I'll probably end the video with some Snapchat videos and pictures. So I'll catch you guys in the next vlog.
Here's the cake they bought me. My mom and dad already started eating it. Balloons I had. I already came home and went through these. The card that my brother got me. He ended up buying me a Louis Vuitton wallet as well. We'll take a look at that here in a sec. Comes in this nice little pouch. My brother ended up getting me this card holder. Really, really nice. And it has my name engraved in it. All painted into it, which I absolutely love this thing. So big shout out to my brother for this one. Birthday, it's your birthday. If I die, bury me in Sonny Lewis style. They ask me what I do and who I do it for, yeah. And how I come up with this shit up in the studio, yeah. All I want for my birthday is a big booty hoe. All I want for my birthday is a big booty hoe. When I die, bury me in Sonny Gucci style. When I die, bury me inside the lowest style. All I want for my birthday is a big booty house. All I want for my birthday is a big booty house. She got a big booty, so I call her big booty. Skirt, skirt, wrist moving, cooking, getting to it. I'm in the kitchen, yams everywhere. Jamaica juice, yams everywhere. You don't really know what I'm doing. My breath. Referee, will the whistle, hold right the tag, they stand no clear, they stand no roll, real quick that lead mission in a house alone, how we kill them going on the chopper phone, see I don't have my phone, the Pakistan,
how we feeling, how we feeling, are you okay,
I'm bombing you and we hurt, when I die, marry me inside the church,
happy 21st birthday.
So when I die, bury me next to two bitches. They ask me what I do and who I do it for, and how I come up with this shit up in the studio. All I want for my birthday is a big booty hoe. All I want for my birthday.